What's up, everybody? We are driving to try and do our first house for a stranger. We're gonna knock on the door, see if they're home, or talk to the neighbors and try and figure out a little bit more about the house. But we want to try somebody else's house out today.
So this is the house. We scouted this earlier.
This nice. One and the one next
yeah,
to it.
Yeah, this is a good one.
Looks like they might need a little bit of help.
Yeah, cool.
Well,
that's how it goes.
So we've hit up a couple houses so far. No luck. No one's come to the door. One of the houses, the neighbor said that they're here in the afternoons and it's the morning right now. So no luck there. We knocked on the door of another house that looked like they needed some help and no one answered. So we're going to drive around this neighborhood, see if we can find some more houses.
Cool.
Yeah, no worries. Find some more houses and see if we can find someone.
Yeah, let's go. Hello?
Yeah, can
I help you? Hi, I was hoping that we could cut your yard for free if you'd like. We do YouTube videos, my brother and I. Okay, great. Yeah, we'll get started on it then. Thank you.
Thank you.
For sure.
We got one.
We did it. Woohoo. Yeah.
Get started.
Thank you. Out here at our first stranger house, just getting the mowing started. We've been cleaning up the yard, a bunch of branches, a bunch of leaves. We edged up, we blew it off, making it look pretty good. So excited to have had somebody answer the door. We didn't get an answer the first couple houses, and the second one had one of those signs that said no soliciting, so I'm sure they thought we were selling something. But anyways, excited to help somebody out. She just spoke through the door and she was like, sure, yeah, I'll take a free yard cut. So happy to help her. Man, it's hot. But it's looking pretty good. That side's nice and fresh. And this side still gotta do. Sweet. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. One, two, three.
Mission accomplished.
I'd be even fine with that being the end, like the funny thing. I don't know if it has to be something wilder every time, but...